The world's largest alligator is in Florida. So basically, a man in Florida woke up to see a 12-foot alligator in his backyard. The giant alligator destroyed the man's yard. Police were eventually able to catch it.